Sorry for being early. Mr. Minister, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Very good to meet you as well. And
thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Had a good stay here for
a while. Yes.
Let's sure. Make a few photos.
Okay, wish you a warm welcome to the Minister. And I hope after a little bit more clear from what's going on. Okay, because I don't know what, and all the problems related to the side to be solved. Very bold, is it not start when I walk inside of people just 20 years after the war? I really expect this would die on, at least for me and the other colleagues from the council.
So he took some elements and inspiration. So you look at the ceiling, especially. Such architecture you cannot find.
Nazi Germany in the Second World War, this is the biggest damage regarding culture and destroying the books.
And everything that you see is multimedia building. It is used for
office where you can
all of these. We know that all hills around Sarajevo were under the sea, so
of course,
yes, we are. So this is now the only part that is used for city government. This is city council room.
All these tabs feels like the Knesset.
They used to be in some kind of semicircle, but now they are like this.
We will go on this right. What we see.
but while he was in Egypt, in Cairo, the mayor gave a permission and he committed suicide. And third version is that he just got mad because he was so deeply involved in the business that where he was kid. So his last visit was here to City Hall.
So this is like his last picture.
Yes. And this is here one picture from library period. It was the most, how can I say, favorite place. Here, hospital was destroyed. Our famous friend, he came